Alright, hello everybody of the Rebel Games and Fallout and all these other things. We're here playing Fallout again. Had some difficulties earlier, but we are here. What happened was we were doing the Flavors of Mayhem, and we actually found the stuff to do the Karma Syringe Barrel Pod for Rose's Syringer. So we're gonna go back up here. And what sucks is, like, we were looking everywhere for it, and there's a cycle right there. Alright, we're gonna go to mezzanine level. To get to the workbench. Wrong one. Firecracker beam? Wait, where's Hyda? Oh my goodness, really? So let's go back out and look for the firecracker berry. Even though the last time I did this, I actually found some. Okay, let's see. So, if I remember correctly, there were some where I put lace this marker. So let's head there first. Let's get some. I'm gonna need to find some water, and I got some kind of disease. Oh, would you look at that? Firecracker berry. What is that? Oh. Oh, we're gonna come back over here. Alright, let's go back. Happy New Year, everybody. Okay. Let's see. Let's go back up to. The Boogeyman. Cool. All right, now hopefully this time. Let's see. All these little bastards. Last time I came up here, they. Cool. Craft this thing.
Now that you've got yourself some karma, it's time to see it in action. There's a mean old Mama Yagwai I like to call. Actually, strike that. I lost track of her a while back, so just make it so there's one less Yagwai to worry about. If you can't find a Yagwai, find something else that's tough so you can see the karma in action. I know, it sounds crazy to make a beast like that tougher and nastier. But once karma wears off, it'll be as weak as a newborn kitten. That's when you finish it off, assuming you survive the initial effects. Have fun!
All right. Come on. Let me out. Why? Let's see, where can we find a jaguar? Flavors of meat. All right, let's do it. Actually, let's take is out until I need some water. Okay, let's go over here. What is that? Oh. watch out for Yao Guai. The heck is this? Get up there. Okay. Right, almost up there. Where the heck is this thing at? All right, climb it, climb it. kind of sucks I have to go like all the way around this thing. Here we go. Sorry about that. Hey, give me my drink. Alright, let's be careful over here, because... Oh, yep, there's another...
Stop, ya boy. Well, you didn't chicken out, and you didn't fuck up. So, that's a win in my book. Now put that thing out of its misery so we can get to the next task. Oh yeah, I've got another task for you after this.
God. Goodbye.
Word to the wise, that karma stuff can backfire on you if you're not careful. And take it from me, you don't want to use it on yourself. Unless, you know, you're really confident you can kill everything around you before it wears off. Okay, next we've got explosions. The trappers would rig up bait with explosives to take on some of the more dangerous game out there. I want you to go make some explosive bait and don't blow your fingers off in the process. You're not a robot like me. No replacement hands for you.
Explosive bait? That... I think I activated it. What does that mysterious button do? I don't have anything for... the mysterious button do? Oh, I'm gonna miss some of my toxic water. There we go. Okay, nothing doesn't happen to do anything in here. The thing in the back of the porta potty. Maybe I just have to go up here. Scorch beast mix meat stew.
mindless human.
Pair of feet. Enjoy the scenery. Give me 1 second, guys. So, those aren't anything. They're actually exits for the nuke silos. So whenever you exit out of the silos, you come out of one of those. Now it looks like you'd be able to harvest it. I guess not. Alright, now. What do I have here? Power armor. Thank you.
dead. You're done.
These ones. Okay. Savage divide. What? Oh, okay. Take that for later. How much? 164. Nice. Alright, we got room. Oh, okay. Oh, where's my drop loot? Where'd you kill me at? Jerk. Ooh, a box. Amusement park worker outfit. I'm just opening it first. What you got? Ooh. The gnomes hold the key. Yep. They did. They did hold the key. They were right up there. Wait. Up there. I've recovered from jelly fingers. Okay, I didn't even know I had that, but alright. Sensor module. Oh. What you got in here? Suffering from weeping stones.
Well, there's not much I can do about that.
Go do collect some explosive bait, but we need to see what we need first. So, turn the marker, find material to craft, and complete. Okay, so these two need to go this way, and we have not even discovered this yet, so. Let's move along, move along. Where's the okay? New. Deathclaw hand? Looking for some water.
Alright, it's empty because we've been here before. How far is this one? Come on. Okay, not too far. We don't need to. Got him right in the bum. Tally ho. Give me your meat, dog. And we are over time. Pretty sure if I wasn't dehydrated, then we'd be good. There wasn't anything over here. Oh my goodness. That thing calls. Suffering from weeping sores. What else is new? Hey, where are we at? 210. 210 out of 210.
Oh, what do we got here? Take it. Okay. All right, let's go check out this place in here. Yes, disease cure. All right. Crap. Got it. Well, I thought this is what we should do. We should go in here. Get rid of any of these. Nope. Don't want to set the world. Stupid gate. Antonio gate. Sweet. Come on. few places that is going to let you build this. Alright guys, well, we're going to go ahead and call it a night here. It is getting really late. Happy 4th, Happy New Year. It's the 4th of July. It is the very first day of 2019, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this. If you guys did, go ahead and subscribe to it and give it a like and share it to all your family and friends. Peace!